ceramic busts. Nothing says I'm a millionaire more than ceramic busts. You want to start rumors that you come from a rich family? Get yourself some ceramic busts. Fill your house with them. You like having orange juice and toast for breakfast? Try having it with ceramic busts. Now you're eating in a European museum. Doing a bunch of work on your computer at home? Put a ceramic bust on it. Pretty soon you're gonna be logging onto those yacht websites. You like freshening up in the bathroom? Freshen up with ceramic busts everywhere. You're gonna think you're washing your hands in the White House, and I mean the top floor. You gotta get yourself these ceramic busts. It's people from all over history. France, Greece, Shakespeare. People are gonna look at things at these and they're gonna think you own a Mercedes-Benz. Don't believe me? Try asking my daughter, Lexi.
Come on, just get these already. Don't you want people to look into your house and say, whoa, that must be a family of brain surgeons. I bet they listen to classical music every day. Look at this one. Who is that? Sir Isaac Newton? Who's that one? Beethoven? Is that one Zeus? Everyone's gonna see these and go, God, they probably have a tennis court back there behind the bushes. I mean, imagine waking up and the first thing you see is a face like this one, or that one, this one, or that one.
These things have no arms and no legs, so they're not going anywhere. Plus, every customer gets a free copy of the Kama Sutra. You know what that's about, right? I insist, you should really get yourself some ceramic busts. Come to Mike's Busteria on Central Avenue.
Mike's Busteria, 2941 Central Avenue in Denver.
You gotta get yourself some ceramic busts.